Hi, in this video, we're going to talk about files, external tools, and external URLs. So basically how to add resources for your students and different ways that they can be used. So the first thing I want to talk about is, well, how to add files. So once again, like we have been doing before, you can either push the plus in a module, or on the left-hand side, it says files. This is where all files will be stored. So if I push plus, I change the dropdown to file. Notice it says new file. This allows me to choose a file from my computer. There we go. Choose a file from my computer. I'll just pick one at random. There we go. File has been chosen. And you decide where it goes. I'm saying this can be saved in our course files, which is where it is right now. And do I want to indent it? I don't. So I just added a file. Notice if I click on the file, it will now open. And we'll do a student view at the end. Next, what else do we want to add? Well, the next thing we want to add is, once again, an external URL. External URL takes them to another website. And here you just have one simple choice. So first off, what URL do you want to use? I'm going to actually use my Zoom room. There we go, taking you to my Zoom room because I can have them just click and say, okay, we're going to go to Zoom. Then what do you want this to look like when you post it? So in the module, what do you want this to look like? Zoom link for Friday. Perfect. And now here's the big question. Do you want this to load within Canvas or do you want this to open in a new tab? Well, Zoom should open in a new tab, but a lot of things can open within Canvas. So I push add item. There we go. Now I have a link. I make it live. Published. So we have a file, a link, and now let's add one more. External tool. What are external tools? External tools are things that you can easily add that your system administrator, whoever is administering Canvas, has allowed you to add within your Canvas course. So our system administrator for our Canvas instance, which is for the AESD, has allowed us to add Khan Academy, New Analytics, Quizlet, Wikipedia, YouTube. However, there are a ton more resources you could do. Another thing you could do is add a link to an external tool. I'm just going to do Wikipedia. There we go. I'm choosing to add it. And I'm picking an article. And I'm adding the item. It will link them to that tool. So those are the three things that you can link. Those are the other three drop-downs from our content menu. You'll notice if I click them, they open. There we go. This one is a PDF. It's opening within. It has a PDF viewer. This is about choosing the different model. Okay. Next one, URL. They click. I clicked open in a new tab, so they need to click here to open in a new window, which would launch my Zoom, because that's what I picked. And then the last one takes me to Wikipedia, which this is the page. Because it was a tool, it loads right inside Google. So those are those three. File, link to a URL, and tool. Okay, looking forward to the next video. Hope you can think of how to use this.